Harry Truman, weird little human, serves two terms and when he's done.
It's Eisenhower who's got the power from 53 to 61.
John Kennedy had Camelot, then Lyndon Johnson took his spot.
Richard Nixon, he gets caught, and Gerald Ford fell down a lot.